Chris Menard here. If you have an M365 Copilot license and you use Microsoft Teams, this is a great video. You have the ability to use Copilot during a meeting without using transcription. I recently made a very detailed video about using Copilot during a meeting and after a meeting and using transcription versus using recording, which also does a transcription. But I was asked, how do you use Copilot without transcribing the meeting? Now, if you're wondering, why in the world would I even want to do this? Maybe you're meeting with somebody, let's just say it's a customer, and the customer says, we do not want the meeting recorded, and we do not want a transcription of the meeting. We just want to have a meeting with no transcription, no recording, but yet you want to still use Copilot to summarize the meeting, get notes, see what was said if you missed something. Let me run you through the steps right now. So I'm setting up a meeting. I'm the meeting organizer, Carol Wilson, Teams meeting. Here's the trick to this. When you're in this, setting up your meeting, you want to go to online meeting options. When these meeting options appear, here is my Copilot and other AI. Here is the default for me that I can use Copilot during the meeting and after the meeting, but that does require transcription to be turned on. If you hit this drop down, we have the ability for one off, but only during a meeting means I can use Copilot during my meeting and no transcription is required to do this. So this is the setting that you want. Quick note about this, I did have to go into my Teams admin settings and enable this feature. So if you're watching this video at a company and you're trying to do this, you say, I don't see only during a meeting, let your Teams admin know that they need to turn this feature on or enable it. I am going to click on apply, send out the meeting invite to Carol. Just to prove this works, I'm going to pop into the meeting. Carol's not going to join me, doesn't matter. I am in this Teams meeting, and if you notice, usually, if I would have not done only during the meeting and used the default during and after the meeting, when you select Copilot, it immediately tells you you need to transcribe. This time, though, it says what language is everyone speaking. I've got English, and when I hit confirm, Copilot task pane pulls up on the right-hand side. But to prove that this is working, when I go to More, Record and Transcribe, notice that both Start Recording, which would start the transcription also, is available, and Start Transcription. Both are disabled or turned off right now, but yet I can still use Copilot during this meeting. So let me go ahead and just talk for a few seconds. Let me talk about something. Here's a recent Excel video I did about Copilot can write formulas for you. This is a great feature. It'll just do an X lookup automatically by putting in the equal symbol right there. Here's a video about doing right-click with Excel while I'm on this screen or just talking to you. Another great feature that is coming out soon in Microsoft Teams is you can do an audio-only meeting. So instead of doing the recording and seeing people and seeing the screens that are being shared, you can have an audio-only file. That feature is rolling out in Teams soon. Okay. I have said enough stuff. Let's go ahead and pull Copilot back up and ask it some questions. I told Copilot to summarize this meeting so far. It mentions the Copilot, mentions my Teams feature coming up, the Copilot functionality. I asked Copilot, will Teams be able to do an audio-only meeting soon? This is the feature that's rolling out. Copilot came back and said, yes, Chris said this is going to happen. So there you go, right there. I'm going to go ahead and end this meeting just to prove that the transcription did not happen. And one more time, More. Both of those say start, which means nothing's happening. Let me end this meeting. So because that meeting had one, no chat was involved, no recording, no transcription was involved, I don't get features like I would normally have when I'm in a meeting and recording it and using Copilot with the transcription before and after. Because if I select view recap, this is a meeting from last week with my friend Christian. I get an AI summary. I can come up here and still use Copilot. So that recording only during a meeting is just a great feature be able to still use Copilot, ask questions about the meeting, get a recap of the meeting, but no transcription or recording. I appreciate your time. My online training for Teams, Copilot, Excel, and OneNote is available. Have a wonderful day.